greatest thing that you need to know about God is that God is in fact love. And God doesn't abuse his power. God doesn't want to control you like a robot. He wants to love you as his child. In fact, he so much so that he gives us the choice to love him back. And he loves us even when we make choices that hurt him. When we choose our way over God's way, he still loves us. He still pursues us. And he still wants to be with us.